They are speaking about the Kaaba.
About Kaaba.
So I was saying that all Muslims, they believe that this Kaaba is built by Abraham and Ishmael.
Yeah?
Yeah. And this Kaaba is handed over to Muhammad's relative. Muhammad's relative.
Sorry, what verse is the sun setting in the muddy pool?
Surah 18.
18?
1886.
1886.
Yeah.
Thank you. Tell me in English.
You
kafir.
I don't know my English.
But I tell
kafir,
you.
You kafir. Kafir is the one who tell lie. Who tell lie.
You so, not believe so God. You not believe God. But you believe.
Lie.
But you believe
you
cow.
Are speaking lie. God. To defend,
but you believe to defend elephant your God,
Islam.
But you believe you monkey God, but you don't believe
therefore,
God in the sky.
Therefore, according to Quran, you are kafir.
If you want you to speak kafir. For Quran, go with this lady, go with this guy, go speaking for Quran forever.
Why are you afraid of your Quran?
I know my God.
Are you afraid of your Quran?
Five times I pray
which is Allah.
So what?
You God is Allah. You don't know you God.
You God is Allah.
In India he was a monkey.
Your God is Allah.
And before monkey he was a baboon, elephant. And before that he was a cow.
You are
and you come here, you change.
You are idol worshiper.
You change.
According to Muhammad.
Is there something wrong with changing the religion,
Allah,
sir?
And according to Quran.
If you are really, you love Jesus, if you are really, you think yourself messengers of Jesus, go buy ticket, buy your money, go South Asia, go Cambodia, people you don't know his God. Go show him your God.
You don't
if
know
you
God
love
either.
Jesus.
You don't know God either. You need
go
to repent.
Cambodia, go Laos.
Everybody.
I see
everybody,
this. People he pray for the cow.
Everybody, those
go,
who have
if you love
TV
Jesus,
home,
go there.
Those
go
who have
make
messages
from there. Go,
they know
don't,
my God.
Don't you are here.
All
everybody,
those,
they know his God.
All those who have
everybody, they
television.
Everybody
all those
here,
who have television
they know
at
his
home.
God.
They know my God.
So don't point you
they
tell me
my
about
God.
My God. I know my God more than you.
Your God is a pagan God. According to Muhammad. According to Quran.
Your daughter became Muslim.
According to Quran and according to Muhammad and according to Allah.
You jealous?
Your Quran.
You jealous from Muhammad? You jealous from our book? You jealous from our religion? You know why? Because you cannot do same us.
We don't need to.
You cannot.
We don't need to be jealous. You are jealous.
I am jealous
you
for
are,
what?
You are copying.
I am jealous
you
for
are
what?
Copying from the Bible.
For cow?
You are copying.
I am jealous
Bible.
For what? For elephant?
You are copying from
I am
Bible.
Jealous for what? For your, animal?
Your Quran
you bad.
Has a hole in that. Your Quran is a satanic book.
I tell you,
according
if
to Quran,
you are really mad, you love your religion, go buy ticket, buy your own money, go India, go Laos, go Cambodia,
I don't
change
need to.
Them to the
every house,
God.
Every house has a television.
But you
they
are
know
nothing,
my
you
God.
Are here.
They know my Jesus.
You are here.
Every home, they know my Jesus.
You are here.
They know my Jesus.
Nobody.
Only the pagan people, they don't know
nobody.
My Jesus.
Nobody care about you talking here because everybody he know about himself here. Go there, go the other country, go find people he don't know nothing about God. Go make same Jesus.
Maybe
go help people.
They don't know pagan Allah.
Why you are here and you speak shit about Quran?
They don't need to
jealous.
Know. They don't
jealous.
Need to know this pagan Allah.
You jealous.
But people knows my living God,
yes, thank you.
Jesus, the Lord. The whole world celebrate the Christmas day. Whole world. Whole world they celebrate
again,
Christmas.
Again you're lying.
You are too.
Again you're lying, uncle.
Isn't it?
The Jews.
Isn't it?
Celebrate Christmas. No, the Jews put you in your
you
place.
Celebrate
No, he does. He said I've been preached to be children every day, don't you? What is that? Condemn their actions, you dirty priest.
What is that?
You dirty rapist. Condemn their actions of the beast. Make children. Condemn their actions, you dirty pedophile. Condemn the fucking actions. You're a fucking priest with children, you want to talk about my office?
Muhammad is the
you
biggest
dirty fucking man.
Muhammad
you rape children on a daily basis.
Let me show you.
You're a fucking priest.
Let me show you.
And you want to come here and preach?
Let me show you.
Go to the Vatican and protest.
Let me show you.
Go to the church and protest.
Let me show you.
You dirty fucking man.
Let me show you.
You dirty pedophilic man.
Let me show you.
He's not a Muhammad. He's not Muhammad.
No, no, you are.
He's not Muhammad. So
worse. You're a rapist. You're a rapist.
I am not Muhammad either. I'm not Muhammad either.
This is a pedophile here.
No, that's a
pedophile. That's a pedophile.
That's an Indian man.
That's a pedophile.
Where's the Muslim?
Muslim.
How's the Muslim?
I'm Muslim.
He looks like a Hindu to me. He looks Hindu to me.
Let me show you another.
You dirty fucking.
Let me show you another pedophile Muslim.
No, you're dirty.
A pedophile Muslim here.
You're dirty.
A pedophile Muslim.
You're a dirty man.
Are you condemning for your prophet having sex with a child?
Are you condemning the priest of a church?
Are you condemning for your prophet having sex with a child?
You lie, it's a lie. You know it's a lie. You know it's a lie.
Is it a lie that Muhammad had sex with a child?
Show me the proof. Show me the proof.
How old was Aisha?
What do you mean how old?
How old was Aisha?
18, 19.
Wow, show me your proof.
Show me my proof.
Show me your proof.
This is all the Muslim.
Show me proof of Aisha when she was 18.
Show me a proof that you're a woman.
This is her. All the Muslims are greeting.
What a silly say things to your lips, sir, as they move. Give me your evidence that Muhammad was
girls.
Aisha was 18.
They are following the Sunnah. They are following the Muhammad Sunnah to
brother,
marry
brother,
a
you're underage
girl.
No, because underage he's grown girl. On a bit, he's
you are not Muhammad, brother. Be confident. You are not their prophet.
It
is their prophet. It is their prophet. It is their prophet who does that.
Don't touch him.
Yeah.
Very disgusting, isn't it?
He raped children. Condemn the action.
Muhammad, yeah.
Muhammad did that.
Yeah.
Muhammad
okay?
did that.
Yeah.
Are you selective hearing?
Muhammad.
What if I bring your child? Would you hear probably?
Muhammad.
If I give you a child right now, would you listen?
Muhammad. Muhammad pedophile. Muhammad pedophile.
Come on. Yeah. Why are you lying?
Why can't you defend your prophet? I know it is not defendable. Give me your evidence that I was lying.
Why should I give you evidence?
If I'm lying, prove me I'm lying.
Do you condemn Muhammad? Do you condemn Muhammad?
Watch out your answer.
Do you condemn?
Smoked your 14-year-old.
Do you condemn Muhammad?
Smoked your 14-year-old. Condemn yourself first.
Do you condemn Muhammad?
Condemn yourself first.
Condemn Muhammad first.
Condemn yourself first.
I will condemn.
This guy spoke to
I will condemn. You condemn Muhammad.
So what?
You rejected Jews.
You are prophet and sex with a child.
You're a terrorist. You're grim before
you ask him one question. Let him ask you one question.
Wait.
Without arguing and
do you condemn the actions of people like her that are children?
How are you, Arthur?
The day you will come and condemn Muhammad, we will all condemn. We will all condemn.
Condemn your priest.
You first
come and ask him a question.
Okay.
A nice condemn. Question. Okay. So we can
do
learn.
You condemn your priest?
Do you condemn your priests?
Which priests?
All of them.
Like the Roman Catholic.
Which one? All of them are fucking pedophiles.
How can you
say bring your evidence. Bring your evidence. Bring your evidence. There is a church called All Souls. Give me the name of the priest who had the sex with a child.
Peter. Muslim Peter.
Let me see. Oh,
no,
yes.
Muslim.
Did he have the sex with a child?
Yeah.
Oh, again, another one had the sex with a child.
He is a Mulana of a. Among
look,
masjid.
Look, when you talk, when you
so 12-year-old girl.
Respectfully, when I
he had a sex with a
12-year-old girl.
See, that's disgusting. But not surprising like their prophet did.
How can you say that? And you've got no evidence.
Only one person that I like right now is Pope Francis, because he's ordering them to condemn themselves. Pope Francis has gone worldwide condemning every single priest, but they protect them.
Sir, do you think your prophet should be butchered for what he did?
This woman is a disgusting Shivite.
It's a Pope of prophet.
She condemns the Vatican. The very Vatican that condemns people like her. The Vatican said
Sir, do you think Muhammad should be butchered for what Muhammad did to Aisha?
She asked a simple question. She asked a nice question. A question for a sensible answer. And you just
when Muhammad had sex with Aisha while she was 9 years old, do you think he should be... Do you think he should be butchered for what he's done?
Let's have a civilized conversation.
You don't want to do the laws of the Quran. You never do the laws of the Bible.
You denied Jesus. That is already whole.
Hello, your own people denied you. They kicked you out of your country.
Sir, are you so proud that your prophet climbed the top of a child?
Did he?
Yes, you are proud. Disgraceful.
Disgraceful.
21st century, in Britain, people think, it's all right to climb the top of a child. A child who is not believing yet. Disgusting. Just disgusting. Represents Muhammad.
Talk to them over there.
I know. Name of Muhammad. Just name of Muhammad makes people sick.
People are not prophets. People are not prophets. I'm discussing a prophet Muhammad here. I'm not discussing people here.
Your mother and father are disgusting, along with you.
I'm here to discuss Muhammad, who is a role model for Muslims.
And your priests are role models for kids.
And that role model had sex with a child.
Muhammad is not a good role model for humanity. Jesus is a good role model for humanity. Muhammad is not a good role model for humanity.
Your prophet had sex with a child, and you are condemning someone who spoke to a 14-year-old child?
Yeah.
What kind of mindset is that? There is nothing wrong with that. There is nothing wrong with that. Yet your prophet had a sex with a child. You have no problem with that.
I'm not Muhammad.
Are you ashamed of
me? I'm not Muhammad.
Are you so jealous? Are you jealous?
Don't get slapped again.
Go and ask Modin what he's done. Sir, are you proud?
Don't put me on camera. I said it right now. I don't give consent.
Give me the camera to me.
I don't give consent.
And this is the...
Get off it. Let go of the camera.
Don't do that again.